strange. Why wouldn't Bluebeard want us to mention his name to the whaler?
Yeah, Velma. Come in, Velma.
This is Velma. Over.
We found people. One was super cute, too.
That's nice, Daphne. What did they say about the empty town and all the sea creatures?
Apparently, we've got quite the mystery on our hands, complete with a legendary sea monster. Captain Bluebeard told us to find an old whaler. He thinks he might know something about the monster.
See if you can find the whaler. I'll start clue hunting.
Okay, bye, Velma.
Velma out.
Hey, Daphne, over there by the winch, a guy with a harpoon.
My guess is that would be Willy the Whaler.
Skip the cutscene.
An answer? Velma, are you there still? Do you copy?
I copy. Velma here. Over.
It's me again. We found the whaler.
Terrific! What did he say?
Not much, actually. He says the lighthouse has the best view of the bay, so we'll be able to see how to get onto the ship from there.
Good idea. Anything else?
No, that's all. We kept talking about the captain sinking his ship. I think we might have a few suspects already.
We gotta get to that lighthouse.
Oh!
don't really think the captain sunk Willie's ship, do you?
I don't know. Sounds more like an accident if you ask me. Keep it coming! Watch where you're swinging that thing!
Huh? That sounds like our next stop.
Yep, getting on that ship has just taken top priority. Scooby, Shaggy, come in. You there?
This Bluebeard sure can cook.
You're not supposed to be eating with the suspects. Now we need your help. We just bumped into something over again, and as long as he's around, Daphne's not going to be much help to me.
Yeah, we'll be there.